Hey there, strangers, my name's Neos, and welcome back once again to Broforce! Happy 4th of July, everybody! I mean, at least all the Americans out there, and to everyone out there who's not from America land, happy 4th of July anyway, because despite where you are in the world, it is still technically the 4th of July, you know, unless you're watching this in the future. In which case, happy Moon Day, everybody! You're in the future. I'm assuming you're living on the moon. If you're in the future and you are not currently living on the moon, what is wrong with you? Stop being lazy, get off your butts, and go colonize the moon. Because I would live on the moon in the future, because that would be really cool. But either way, today is the 4th of July as of my recording this, and I just thought, what is more 4th of July than fireworks? And what is more fireworks than just exploding everything in the most glorious way possible? And hence, here is the Broforce. So, for today, I think we're gonna take a little break from the campaign and we're gonna go into some custom user-made campaigns because why not? You know we're gonna do this on hard mode because I'm a masochist apparently. We're just gonna go ahead and do that sadist. The one where I hate myself, that one right there. I'm just gonna enjoy the pain and just roll with it. So, I actually don't have a plan for which levels I'm gonna go with. So you know what we're gonna do? What we're gonna do is we're going to turn these off because I have actually figured out how to do this since I did my, 10,000 subscriber live stream video forever ago. So I now know I can do this and these are all now standard maps and they're all going to be of this difficulty. What do you say? We start with normal, we'll go to a challenging, then we'll go to a brutal difficulty and we'll just play some of the highest rated maps around here because that seems like it could be kind of fun. So what sounds particularly patriotic? Operation Eagle Fee! Operation Eagle Fee it is! I don't know what the rest of that- What was the rest of that one? I don't know. It doesn't even matter! We're gonna go do that, we're gonna do something eagle-related, we're gonna blow some stuff up, and it's gonna be a great, 4th of July Broforce time. Because that's just what I wanna do today. I wanna spread some joy, I wanna spread some love, well, more like, I wanna spread love of destruction, and Mr. T! / B.A. Broracus is here to help us do exactly that. Hi, everybody! How are you? Let's not get wrecked right off the bat, because I've done that in plenty of videos that I dealt with this to be one of them. It's fine. Now, what's your name? Rambro is here to fit. I needed that. Okay, what? Remind me what the, what's the run button? Me? No, that wasn't the right button. Run button. There's run button. Go, 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 go. You can do, yeah, there we go. No, you see nothing. In fact, I don't even have to do that. I'm just gonna do this. This will solve all of my problems. Let's go ahead and just save you so I don't have a chance to screw this up. Ooh, I believe it's time for us to mess that up and then do it again. Hey, buddy, how are you? Oh, no! You seem to have been exploderized in only ways that the Broforce can accomplish. And by that, I mean, look at that. There's a lovely blood fountain firework there. That was amazing. And here's some more fireworks. Here, enjoy the- I am spreading love and joy and freedom in the form of fireworks to this lowly terrorist here who may possibly not have enjoyed that, that firework as much as I did, because, I enjoyed it quite a bit. Hold on, let's get it. What's this thing? This is a- Mech drop! And now, it is time for our 4th of July mech drop! Bring it in! Oh, yeah! You got killed! It's Broden! Yeah, Broden, get in the thing. I don't need any- Oh, blew the thing up! Oh, no. How did you do that? Hey, look, it's the guy I can never remember. I accidentally activated the thing's special ability and detonated it, and then got back into it right before it detonated, because I am the best. I am just- No, don't kill him! No, I need that guy! Oh, this- This 4th of July is turning out to be very destructive and bad for my health. It's not going well so far. But you know what? We're gonna roll with it. We're gonna have fun with it anyway. I don't know. Broforce is just fun no matter what you do, and somehow me screwing up a lot seems really fitting and just fun in itself. Oh yeah, there we go. Oh, I love his headbutt. His headbutt is just all of the destruction. It is beautiful. What's this? We got ourselves some, what's that? Some testosterone, what are those? Steroids! The steroids is the word I was looking for. I don't know what it does though. Oh no, there he goes, and I'm flexing. Ooh, let's watch this. Yeah, fireworks! Oh, I love it. This guy right here is just a firework. Look at him. He's got a jetpack. He slams into things. He makes things explode. He just is a firework. And it's amazing. It's beautiful. It's bro-tastic. It is Broforce incarnate. And now we're gonna go up here and No, I need to save this guy. Now we're gonna do the headbutt first. Headbutt! Hi, everybody! How are you? Have some headbutts. Enjoy all of that. But don't really, because, you're evil, horrible terrorists. And now, James Bond, bro! You know that guy, oh. I was gonna say, that guy who's British is here to, show us all how to, get in the thing. There we go. Show us all how to be more American, because that makes sense. Everything I say makes sense. Don't question it. The more you think about it, the less it'll make sense, and it'll make me sound stupid. We don't want to do that. Everything's cool. Also, apparently I broke something, because my controller is stuck on vibrate. No! I keep doing that! 4th of July time! Here we go! I'm just... I'm seriously not trying to do this wrong, but I do. I don't even care. I care. I don't want to, like, you know, oh no, I'm just not even giving a poop. No, I'm actually trying, but it's the fact that I'm messing up, I don't even know. I'm just having a good time, and I hope you guys are having a good time with me, because this is just, I don't even. That's fine, though. Ooh, I see a rocket thingy over here. Why is my controller still vibrating? It's stuck on vibrate, and it feels weird. It won't stop. My hands are gonna be numb by the time this is over, and I seem to have just, thrown everything everywhere. That's totally cool. What's this? Is this a new thing? I don't know. What does this one do? I'm gonna drop it right about here and see what happens. Hello? What is this? Oh, I just called one of those. Hi, how are you? Those do look like fire. Oh, this is perfect. Wait, no. Oh, but that was only the one. I need the other, oh, no. The other, Chuck Norris, who actually just has, like, the- Thank you! Oh, that's so awesome! Thank you! Here, fireworks for everybody! Enjoy! Enjoy the patriotic death! Oh, I love it. Here, have another one. Another one. You know what, maybe one of those will actually make their way in here. Here you go! Just have- enjoy all that! Here's another one! Oh, yeah! Yes, and then no, and then it's fine. I don't even care. The controller is still vibrating. It is super weird. And I don't know how I feel about it. And now, it's time for me to spread joy and justice and bullets. Hi, everybody! Happy 4th of July! Oh, you died! It's fine. I don't even mind. I don't even care. It's totally cool. And now, it's time for us to go up here and get this mech. Mech is mine! I just want the mech. I kept pressing the button, and he wouldn't get in the thing. And I also jumped on top of this. Oh. Why don't... He teleported. That was super cool and super weird and not what I wanted. I just want to murder that guy and steal his mech. Is that so much to ask? I always say that on things that are actually pretty tall orders. Like, would you mind dying? Is that so much to ask? Yes, it is, me. Do you not realize that that's a really tall order for that person to fulfill? Oh, well, guess I'll just have to wreck some stuff and just have a fun time. Oh, there goes another one. Fireworks. Go the fireworks. Go the fireworks. Yeah, you know what? This is now fireworks, too, because I have no other use for it. Yo, there we go. Explode. Yay. Look at all the fireworks. I'm calling them fireworks. It's just explosions. It's just things are dying, and I'm okay with it. Here. Oh, no. I can apparently teleport? His punch is a teleport. Okay, we're actually, I'm gonna, like, give this, a serious try this time. Like, I haven't been trying to fail, but we need to make some progress here, because I was planning on getting through, like, 3 maps, and I'd like to do it within, you know, half an hour. Because, ooh, okay, I could jump up there and shoot that guy in the face, and I might if I can get around you. If I can get over this guy. If not, it's fine. Ooh, and, okay, and shoot you, and, yeah, there's a wall there. You do not know I'm here. You can die now. Thank you very much. You enjoy those bullets, and you die, and now it's time for Mad Max to, throw a boomerang at that. Hi, how are you doing? I have a boomerang. And a flaming shotgun that I always forget about, which is amazing. I need that back, please. Thank you. What happens if I get another one of these? Can I have 2 of these? Let's grab that. You can actually stack that. This is super cool. I've got 2 boomerangs now. And now it's time for me to throw a boomerang through this window and murder some dudes. Hi! Hi, everybody. How are you doing? Here, have some flaming shotgun! Or you don't get to have the flaming shotgun. You can have the blast, the shot in your face, and you just have a bad time. And I will have a good time in that case. Go. Yeah, fly away. Ah, explosions! Oh, the explosions. Oh, the explosions make me so happy. Hi, how are you? It's gonna take this. Don't mind me. I'm gonna go down here and save this bro real quick because, I think I might have proven at this point that I'm not doing the best today. So, some days I do better than others, but Neo here, Neo's gonna help me out maybe, possibly, by getting in this mech, which is, not really his forte. I mean, the Matrix did have mechs. Whoa, do not stand there. You're gonna fall and die, and it's gonna make me feel bad, because I'm trying to spread justice and happiness and patriotism and stuff. So, oh, no. What? kicked him out of that and he died. That's uncool. What's it? Oh, time slow power. Okay, cool. So gonna use his time slow power. So get am I just slowly gaining the abilities of the Broforce as random power-ups? Seems like I might. And now it's time to activate this. So we're in slow motion. And then grab that, which will then do this. And then blast him. Oh, no. Oh, I'm going to stay down here for a minute. And, mine. Shoot him, shoot him, shoot him, shoot him, shoot him. Shoot him, shoot him, shoot him, shoot him, shoot him. Why is yours busting me out of that? No, it's going to explode and stuff. And I don't... Just survive. I could avoid this entirely. In fact, I might. I'm going to come back for you. I'm going to find a way to kill you in a minute. Hold on. Maybe like this. Oh, that is this is glorious. Whoever made this map is a genius. Here we go. Enjoy all of this. Oh, that is beautiful. Oh, that is cool. That there was actually a trap there. I wish I would have noticed that sooner. That's super cool. Hi, everybody. How you doing? Just gonna kill that. Here, enjoy the, oh, there's dudes there. There's a dudes there. I didn't even see them. Oh, I really should have kept them. Well, you know what? It's time for this. Hi, everybody. How you doing? Have some rockets. Just gonna take this. Just gonna take this and murder your face and murder your face. I'm gonna murder all the faces. All the faces will be murdered. And now it's time for me to make my amazing getaway after I wreck this helicopter. After I eventually succeed at killing this helicopter. Duh. After I flee and don't die because I'm about to. Let's not fail this. Okay. Yeah, take that. I need to kill you so hard. Ah, yes, everyone die. Everyone who's not me die. And victory is ours. Wow. Yeah, look at that flag. Look at that wapping? Flapping wavy flag of patriotism. Wow, that just took so long. I don't care. Thumbs up to you. That was a cool map. So what do you say we go find a... Let's go find some more awesome maps. This controller is still vibrating. I'm not even making that up. It's just going. And I don't know. No, it's not certain. No, this wrong button. How do I get out of that? Stop. Game? Okay, enter. There, okay. You had to use a keyboard to get out of that. That was super weird. Because I'm using a controller for this because it's a... It just handles really well with the controller, so that's what I'm doing. So we say we go to a challenging map. That's the same one I just did. Was that actually challenging difficulty? Operation Eagle Flaw? Or Fee? Eagle Fee? Whatever. We're gonna go to Ancient Escape? Broscape 2! I don't know what Broscape 1 is. Broforce Rising! Oh, I like the sound of that. It sounds like Metal Gear Rising, which is like one of the best games ever. And I want that in Broforce form. So please, do me proud. I don't even know if that's supposed to be a reference, but I'm going to say it is. Maybe it is. We got a sword. And it's time for Blade Bro, also known as Braid, because he's got a terrible name. Hi, how are you? Die! Oh, I don't want to give this guy up. I'm going to go up here and stab some people first. Hi, everybody. How are you? Hi. Enjoy all the stabbing. Oh, hello, friend. How are you? You seem to have not really noticed me. And there we go. I remembered. That guy drops a grenade when he dies. That's it's good that I remember that for once. There's a lot of death over there, and it's getting really dark all of a sudden. So what do you say we go grab it's the bride from Kill Bill. I believe her name is the bride. People have told me that's... Oh, it's her name. I'm just going to go by what the comments have told me because I don't know. I've only ever seen... I think I watched the entire first one. Oh, but that was a long time ago. And I've never been a super huge fan of the Kill Bill movies. Not that I'm saying that they're bad or anything. What? Hello? This is a bro I've never used. This is a guy from Expendabros. This is a dude from how do you do that? It's totally a dude from Expendabros. Which, for those of you who don't know... Oh, no! For those of you who don't know, that was I was really hoping I get to just start with, like, I had nothing but sword-wielding dudes or something. Expendabros was, like, a free game. It's absolutely free, so if you want to try, like, that or this out, I'll have a link to that in the description below, because it's really good. Oh, he's got the flaming shotgun, just like Mad Max Bro. But, or Bro Mac, I don't know what his name would be, Max Bro? Something like that. Either way, it was a free thing that was a tie-in to the Expendables movie. Oh, no! One of the movies, I'm not sure which one. And it just had, like, Expendables characters in Broforce form. And it was really, really... It was just more Broforce, and it made me happy. It was really cool. I need to burn all of you now. Hi, how you doing? Just gonna break all your stuff. Don't mind me. I'm just gonna break all your stuff and make your stuff explode. It's... Because I am the Broforce. Even though I'm Expendabros right now, we're still the Broforce. That's what we do. It's just giving me a bunch of these guys. This is... Ooh, this is, Oh, what's his name? I can't remember his name. I can't remember your name. I remember saying it when I played through that that game, which I didn't on the channel at one point. No, run away from that in case it explodes. No explosions? Okay, we're good. Starts with an S. It's a guy, a bunch of action movies, as are everybody in this series. Oh no, you blew up your dudes! You fools! It's amazing. Why is that guy stuck at the ceiling? Hello? Guy in the ceiling? Why are you up there? I don't know. Oh, you've got machetes attack! Oh, that's super cool. Let's go ahead and wreck that up there just because I can't. Hi. He's just moving along the ceiling. That's really strange. It's time for Terminator, bro. Oh no, you tried. You tried to kill me and failed. Oh, and now the robot, the Terminator, bro, is going to call in his own mech and wow, I just went down there and killed that guy. Did nothing else. That's amazing. Oh hi, how you doing? I'm just gonna do this real quick. If you don't mind, I gotta find my way out of here. So that I can then call in this mech drop. I'm just put it right about there. Hi, how you doing? You wanna bring in my mech? Oh, mech delivery, I love it. Oh, no, no, no. Okay, I need to get up here. I'm just gonna save you by detonating this bomb. Ooh, I'm invincible. Don't do anything. I'm good. So don't kill him. Don't you dare. You monster! I'm gonna wreck you. This is fourth of... How did you even do that? This is the 4th of July episode. You're not allowed to kill the bros. The bros kill you for the sake of freedom and love and... Why is my controller vibrating? Vibrating controllers! We're celebrating that, apparently. Because it won't stop. It is really weird. It's just... indie game, I guess. Indie game glitch. But that's super weird. It's actually, I'm not even making it up. It's been vibrating this whole time. It's making my hands feel super weird. But you know what? Oh, it's time for fireworks. You guys ready for fireworks? Because it's time for fireworks! Look at that. Oh, that was beautiful. You see all those fireworks? I mean, they were actually bombs that killed things. But I'm going to say they're fireworks because it makes me feel good. Ooh, there we go. Let's get up here. If I can drop down here, I should be able to drop right to this bro and smush. Nobody saw that. Nobody saw that. Nobody saw that bro get smushed by a mech that may or may not have been being piloted by me. It totally wasn't me. That's just crazy talk. You're imagining things. The wonderful, amazing hype of the 4th of July is making you see things. You don't mean it. You don't mean to call me a crazy bro murderer by accident. I mean, it was by accident, but it didn't happen anyway. So it doesn't even make sense. It's fine. Don't worry about it. And hi there. How you doing? You might survive this. But you're gonna fall either way. Oh, he's gonna fall. His body parts are gonna... Something on that guy is going to fall. Hi there, how you? Stab! I love it. Ooh, that guy was holding a grenade. And this guy's holding a knife in his back! Well, that was brutal. That was almost a proper, like, 80s one-liner. I like it. And now, I need some power-ups. Oh, no, I jumped in the door! That's all I did! Oh, no! Hi, how are you? Oh, this other Expendibro! But he's got sticky bombs. It's kind of like what MacGyver bro has, except they stick to everything. Well, I mean, he's got a launchy thing. Ooh, doesn't stick to doors apparently. And I also have these. Hi! Oh, I love it. These are a power up that you can unlock from doing those covert operations. No, well, I guess that one's kind of pointless. But it was from the Expendibros, is where it originated, I suppose. Did nothing, but you know what? I'm okay with it, because I get to use these! Oh no, doggy, I'm sorry! But not really, because you're gonna kill me. Hi. Just don't... Don't worry about it. You didn't notice that. It's fine. It's not gonna explode in your face and kill you. See, they're just little fireworks. I'm just gonna keep calling these fireworks. It's my gag for today. They're fireworks. Here, enjoy the fireworks! Oh, it's so good! So good. Enjoy that. You have one of those. It's just a little cherry bomb. It's not gonna hurt anybody. You put it in the toilet and maybe explode it. Even though I think the Mythbusters disproved that. No. It's fine. We're not gonna worry about it. Whoop. Get you. Oh, we got ourselves. Bro, look at all these guys. Look at all these guys. They're all just hanging out over here on a bridge. I think it's time that we scare up some trouble here. Hi, everybody. How you doing? Oh, don't go that way. Don't go back. Oh, no. I just want to break the bridge under you. Here we go. Yeah. And one more. Yes. Oh, they're all gone. It's so good. It's time for BA Bro Ruckus to go wreck some shop. Hi, everybody. I don't know why this is slowing down so much. It's super weird, but I'm fine with it. Ooh, are we at the end of the level? I think we might be. It's time for me to throw some
some nice little poppers, some little sparklers. Look at these little sparklers. Oh, look, it's a beautiful, cute little sparkler. It's not gonna hurt anybody except for you, but it's not me, so I'm okay with that.
And now, victory is once again the right of the Broforce. Oh, it's not good. I love it so much.
Well, I actually didn't expect this episode to be this long because I'm recording this on the 4th of July, which is not the way you're supposed to do these whole video setups. So yeah, thumbs up to you because that was good. I should have recorded this like a day or two ago. But no, I don't plan things ahead. You should know that by now.
So I should have done like a really short episode. But you know what? I said I was going to do all three of these, and I'm going to do all three of these because I am a man of my word.
As long as I can be. I try. Here's a load. Come on. Give me. I need some. Come on, man. I need my fix. I need some good, awesome Broforce stuff.
Why, really? Why is there no Brodal maps?
There we go. That's super weird. Okay, mountain jungle it is. I guess these all have 4-star ratings anyway. So,
alien tower. Oh no. Ah. Oh. Oh. For freedom, we are going to reenact the Independence Day, which was on the 4th of July, by wrecking some aliens.
Oh, this might be the best 4th of July the world has ever known, except for I guess there was that one that declared America's freedom. That was probably a pretty good one, too. But this is a good runner-up. The one where I just get to go blow up a bunch of digital aliens with the Broforce, because that's awesome.
Oh, whoa.
This is already a really swanky-looking map. Hi, everybody. Here, have one of those. Gonna do nothing? Hold on. Next one, I believe, is... Am I gonna... No, it's that one. Hold on. Which one of these is the laser? Okay, this one you make... Oh, there it is! No! Oh, that's amazing. That was pathetic. I thought the next one was going to be the one where he puts on he got melted. He puts on a mask and the bad guys think he's one of them. And then he's going to use the laser after that. It doesn't even matter. It's perfect now. Ripley is here to wreck everything that is in Xenomorph form. And she's going to start that with a flamethrower blast. Hi. How are you? Hi, Xenomorphs. Ripley's here to kill you. How do you feel about that? I feel pretty good about it, to be perfectly honest, because you're horrible, disgusting abominations of nature that should never have been. And you must be, what is this? guys, this, I wonder. Okay, in the last episode, those of you who have been watching through my playthrough, I unlocked a thing that summons Xenomorphs. This might be that. We might get Xenobros. We're gonna find out right about now. Go! I hope that's not what that is. Is it just, it attracts them and it explodes. Oh, I don't know. Oh, does it summon Xenomorphs or does it just draw them to him and then explode? Oh, I actually don't know. We're gonna have to find that out when we eventually get to that. Oh, there's a bro to save. But you know what? We're playing this on the 4th. We are going to wreck all these dudes using just Ripley because it is too perfect to overlook unless they manage to kill me, in which case I might change my mind. But for now, we're just gonna roll. Oh, look at that guy! Look at that guy being big and scary. Die, facehuggers. Die, monsters! You don't belong in this world! That's a reference. No. Okay, we're just gonna do this real quick. Here we go. Oh no! Bye! See you later, loser! Ah, love it. Love it so much. What's down there? I can't see. Ooh, I need to make sure there's not a giant gaping hole that I'm gonna fall into like I very often do. Hi, enjoy the flames. I hope you don't mind. Oh, you survived, you big monster guy. Hold on, I need that to die. No, Ripley, no. Oh man, that was super uncool. I wanted that so bad. It's fine. We're just gonna kill them all with the power of turkeys now. Here, aliens, enjoy this turkey. I hope you like the taste of explosion flavor. Wow, that was really lame. I don't even care. I'm having a good time. Hi, everybody. How you doing? Just have one of these. What is that? It's that thing I want. It's probably that thing that attracts... Oh, Xenomorphs. You know what, Mr. Xenomorph? I think you need to have some time to yourself. You go over there and get away from me, and you explode. Here, you enjoy one of those, Mr. Facehugger Face. Facehugger Face? Yeah, that's what I said. I'm going to go with it, I guess. You just punch your way through this so I can get... Yeah, there we go. So let's just break those, because those are stabby medus. Stabby McGee's, Stabby Madoodles, if people haven't been watching, oh, I must tell. Oh, it's time for Conan, bro, to, wreck some facehuggers, because I can. We're gonna do that by doing this! Oh, yeah, that did not do what I thought it was gonna do. That's fine. I thought it was gonna maybe slam that a little harder. Don't go out of there. I'm trying to break this before you get a chance. Oh. Oh, God. Are you guys ready for this? And it's time to wreck some facehugger! What? I was trying to do the ground slam. There was apparently something there that he impacted and exploded instantaneously and just covered himself in acid and died. And that was the end of Conan Bro. That was the story from the beginning to the end of Conan Bro, and I don't know what to think about it. It didn't end well for him. It's ending well for me so far. Here we go. Oh, whoa, that was cool. It's gonna be all. This is a really good level. Like, I just gotta say, like, this is really well designed. I am a super big fan of this at the moment. So let's see. It's tech crate. I don't know what the tech crate is. I need to try to make this little guy launch across here. Hey, buddy, how you doing? Oh! That was a very unmanly noise, and I don't even care. Here, enjoy one of these. I'll let you have a couple of those. Here, enjoy the death. Just, and you too. He's still alive. He's still alive. Super cool. Well, is he alive now? He's not alive anymore. He fell in a hole. He fell in a hole and died, as he should, because he's a nasty, disgusting xenomorph, and they all deserve it. They deserve death for their transgressions against America and just humanity in general, because they're just trying to, you know, kill everyone and eat them and turn them into xenomorphs, and it's just a bad time. It's just like, yeah, that's not what we want. As a human, I feel I can in fact speak for most of humanity. I'm sure there's somebody somewhere that's into it. I don't want to get turned into a xenomorph and get eaten. Well, not turned into a xenomorph, just destroyed and like eaten and legs, eggs laid in you, and that's super cool. But either way, it's time for something cool because I can see where this is going. Time to slow down time and go! Hey, buddy, how you doing? Oh, you. Ooh, hey, that's cool. Oh, no. Oh, the guy fell in the hole. Super good. Oh, it's super good. Oh, ooh, where are we going? Where are we going, guys? Oh, it's not that way. That's not where we're going. Hold on. Let's just stay out of the way. I hear something over there. I don't know if I like it, but I do like this. Hey, how you doing? is that... Those are rebuilding? That is so cool! I've never seen that. That has to have been updated since the last time I saw those. No, I've seen those in a last video or two. I've never seen it do that, though. Oh, there's... Oh, it's a big worm. The worm thing has a butt! The worm thing has a butt. That's a weird sentence. I said, yeah, but I said it anyway. Oh no, no, no. Oh no, oh no. Hey, buddy. How you doing? You used to do that. I've never actually seen the bottom of one of those. That is super weird. And now, Indiana Jones bro was going to kill it, and now he's not because there's exploding things in the ground. That's what it is. I'm learning. How have I never seen any of this? I don't know, but I'm gonna try to snipe you now. I'm gonna snipe your butt. Here, your butt is being sniped multiple times over by this weird sniper lady that I don't know. Here, enjoy the being sniped in the butt. Bye, see you later. I hope you did enjoy that. Yay, it's guy, I can't remember. It's time. This guy's perfect because he shouts, freedom! Oh, it's time for this guy. Yeah, we'll go with that. Broden, save the day. Ooh, that's not cool. Broden,
buddy, no. You're not supposed to die. That's not part of the plan. You and me, Broden, we're supposed to be amazing and unstoppable.
Here, have one of those. Enjoy that. Is it the, it's all good. It's the one I was hoping it was. Okay, so, this being a harder level, we're gonna have to step this up just a smidge. A little spitchy more than that. Hello, enjoy. That didn't go well. It went very, very poorly. Oh, this is a guy who can bring things back to life. That's super cool. I'm going to beat this level. It's gonna... Why are you in the ground? Sir, Mr. Xenomorph, these things die in one shot from this guy. This guy is amazing, and I like him, and this is perfect.
Ooh. Oh, it's a perfect jump height, too.
I like it. This guy might be what I needed. Here, this guy can just...
Could you not... It's 4th of July time. It's time for...
Neo Bro, the one bro, bro one, whatever his name is, the chosen bro, to just punch everything. Just punch everything, get stabbed in the back. Okay, fine. This time. Oh, this actually is a good one. Okay, cool. Let's go with this. Here we go. Enjoy all. Oh, that's beautiful. There we go. There we go. I've never hit that many people or that many enemies with that attack. That was glorious. I love that. Okay, come on down, Mr. Facehugger. There we go. So maybe we just needed a completely different 80s action hero to save the day. Because he seems to be really well suited for this. It's really good. There we go. I might go save you in a minute, but for the moment, I'm using this guy to great effect. There we go. Don't break that. I need that very much. Ooh, death to you, death to you. And then we'll grab this. We'll throw this at some smelly xenomorph somewhere. Ooh, like the big, oh, the big guy. Throw it at the big guy. If I can get up there without this facehugger eating my face. Because they'll do that. No, I didn't see you go. I just noticed you at the last second. It was really uncool. I don't appreciate it. And you fell down there. Okay, that's dead. That's fine. I don't mind. It's cool. Here, you explode if you would. Would you explode? There you go. Thank you. I appreciate that. Here, you just have one of these. That's yours. I'm just going to gift that to you right now. I need an extra life, but I don't want to give up. I'm going to have to do it. Unless he fell in a hole and died. One of the two. There we go. Ooh, this is even better. We got multiple guys here. Don't fall in that hole. We got to do this for freedom, for justice, for getting through this level. No, don't get stuck back there. Don't do it. Ooh, that was weird. Yeah, let's go ahead and just save the bride here. That was super weird. I don't even know. It's cool, though. Ooh, heart punch time. Heart punch time. Hold on. Heart punch. Oh, heart punch. There we go. Holy shnikes. Yeah, I'm going to be over here. Don't mind me. That was scary. That was a little bit scarier than I wanted to be. Hi, how you doing? You just, get murder yourself, please. Just try to dive bomb and fail. There we go. Perfect. Now it's time for some... I forgot that those were in there. Oh, but Agent J is perfect because one, he fights aliens. But two, he's full of explosions, which is, that's beautiful. Bye. See you later, loser. Okay, so now, if I use his power on these guys, they should forget who they are. Attack each other. Yeah, do it. Attack each other. Or don't. Or just don't attack me. Let me do this for a bit. Oh, no. Okay, it's cool. No, save. I wanted that, bro. That was my bro you just killed. I'm not. Well, no, I'm just going to trick you. Hi. How you doing? Hey, buddy. How you doing? Yeah. Oh, no, no. I'm over here. No, bye. See you later. Okay, so I need to get up here and save this guy because this is going poorly. What are those? Oh, no. Oh. That bro? Oh no, he died, didn't he? Did he get acided? He might have. Okay, cool. So we're just down to this one thing. Okay, it's just us. Where's it? That's another one. Oh, go, 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 go. No, no, no. Come back. Come back, monster. Come back, foul beast. Be really, really dumb. Thank you. I appreciate it. Oh no, what's up? It's a lot of you. There's like way too many of you. No, no, no. No, 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 no. No, no, bad monster. Can I go this way? Yeah, there you go. I'm glad they're really dumb. Because I need that. What are these? Is this a threat warning? It might be. What is this? No! We reached the end! Yes! Victory is once again the Broforce's! And that is going to conclude our lovely 4th of July special of Broforce with all of its amazingness, all of its explosions, and in the end, that's another level. Alright, cool! I'm just gonna keep going, I guess. It's gonna be... I didn't expect more. Yeah, I have to want more because, man, I need to get this episode out today. But you know what? It's fine. We're going to have more Broforce than intended. Which, I mean, it's going to be a pain for me to edit. But, I mean, it's like a bonus for you guys. So, I mean, don't complain. There you go. Ooh, there we go. I mean, I'm not telling you not to complain. I mean, I shouldn't complain because it's going to make other people happy. There we go. What's down here? Ooh, you can fall really fast. Is that just a hole? Yes, it is. Why you can just climb that super fast? It's crazy. I really like it. Okay, so let's grab this. Ooh. What is that? Oh, no, I don't like whatever you are. No, I still don't like whatever... That was... I'm alive! How am I... I don't have the slightest clue why I'm alive. That was weird. There's a lot of bros down here. There's a boss fight up there. I can feel it. That's super. I mean, I obviously have never played this level because I didn't even know what level this was. This is a really good level, by the way. Can I just say that? This is just a really, really good level. And I really like it. I'm hoping it's not too many more stages, though. Because I do want to post this today. It's going to be a huge pain if it's, you know, like 17 parts long or something. Oh, hi. How are you? Just, you know what? This guy might be perfect for this. It's all the big flamey explosions. But he is just... No, I was going to say it's eating the frame rate. It's not. According to Fraps, this game is currently running at 160 frames a second. That is insane. But it feels like it's going slow. I'm not sure why. Oh, no, no, no. Bad, bad. Okay, bye! See you later! And now it's time for all of you to get burned! Burned by the Broforce! I was gonna go down there and kill that one anyway, just because I want to. There we go. I'm a vindictive Broforce member. Oh, no. I probably deserve that. Hey, John McClane Bros here to kill you. Come down here real quick if you would. Hi! Goodbye! Just air juggling him with bullets! Because John McClane's just that awesome. That's what it is. Or what is even your name? McLean Bro? I don't know. No, it's Die Hard Bro. Bro Hard. It's Bro Hard. It's probably Bro Hard. He's from Die Hard and all the bro puns, you know. You know how Broforce is. If you're watching this, you probably watch my channel enough to know what Broforce is at this point, I'm assuming. There you go. That's a lot of xenomorphs. And I've got one flashbang left, and it's all for you! Hey, buddies. Hey, everybody. Oh, no. 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 That was a genuine oh, no after a while there. Wow. That's... Here, have some rockets. Because holy shnikes, I'm not cool with all of that. Wow. That was awesome. I love it. All right, so let's see what's up here. Is it more dead xenomorphs? Wait, hold on. Go back to... Oh, wait. There... Right, everything's just kind of dying. It's like boss fight time, but I kind of want to just murder all of you on the way. Hi, don't mind me. Oh, didn't mean to do that, but that's cool. I don't mind. Oh, you know, just go back up now. I want to kill you all. Stop, like, passing by really quickly. I want to survive as well. There still might be a boss fight up there. I don't know. Oh, there's also a bro to save. I must not leave any bros behind. Excluding the ones that I accidentally exploded or smushed or dropped into pits. But those don't count. Oh, no, there's even more. Wow, there's so many xenomorphs! What is this? The 4th of July it's exploding xenomorph day! That's what it is. You know, I'm totally fine with an exploding xenomorph day. Now, I was originally saying that, like, oh no, they're exploding out of everything, but you know what? A day where we just explode xenomorphs, and that, like, that's our pastime? I'm cool with that. That's pretty awesome. Could you, like, get out of here real quick? There we go. I'm gonna kill you all. That's my current plan. My current plan as a leader of the Broforce is to murder all xenomorphs in the world, because I'm xenomorphist or something. I don't know. I just like it's you're horrible and you're trying to kill us, and you know you probably need to die. There we go. It's cool. Oh no, did not notice you. Oh, it's Preda Bro Broder. It's Broder. I keep forgetting he has the worst name. Oh, it's time for that. Hey buddy, how you doing? Oh, this guy. Oh, he's perfect for fighting against aliens. Oh, it's beautiful. Oh, it's so good. Yes, let's go ahead and give that bro anyway. Ooh, hey, how you doing? Just have some of these. You just enjoy all of that explosion to your face. Oh, no. Okay, I need to get that bro. I cannot leave a bro behind. What kind of bro force would I be if I left bros behind? I need to get up there. I also need to get that elevator back because, whoops, that may not have been the best choice. Here we go. Ooh, there's even... Okay, I might leave these behind because that's way too many xenomorphs to bother with. Oh, you missed all of that. Okay, I'm going to give this one more shot at getting this bro. And then I'm just going to go ahead and move on, because otherwise it's going to take a long time. It might not be worth, like the saving of the bro and fighting all these xenomorphs. Hey, how you doing? You know, if you keep showing up like that, I might go ahead and do this. Hey, how are you? Want to just get, like, shot? Hi. Hey, how you doing? You doing good? Having a good time? Everybody ready to get stabbed in the face by a predator guy? Because, that's what's happening. Here we go. Ooh, it's time for the guy who's very clearly not American to celebrate the 4th of July. But in all fairness, I did say that... Everybody was going to celebrate today because it's still the 4th of July everywhere, and everybody can enjoy the Broforce. I mean, except for like the terrorists and the you know xenomorphs exploding, they probably don't enjoy it all that much. Ooh, ooh, there we go. Everybody down. Everybody get down. Everybody just enjoy these. Here, have some of that. Oh no, it's calling you things from the side. It might work anyway. Let's try it. One more. Get through the wall. Come on, do it. Do it. Oh, just not quite strong enough. That's fine. Those were all in one spot. That is insane. No, Xenomorph, come back. I want to kill you. I want to kill all of them. I'm probably dragging this out more than I should, but oh, no. Oh, hey, buddy. How you doing? You just have fun down there? Wow. So apparently one of those fell down there, and I didn't know. So, hey, that's cool. I think we've killed... Yeah, no, let's go ahead and check. I'm just curious. Just because. We kill all the Xenomorphs? Yes, we did. All of the Xenomorphs are now, in fact, dead. So let's move on with our journey. This is so much fun. I really hope you guys enjoy this as much as I do, because this is just absurdly fun. Oh no, there's more Xenomorphs! I do want to actually kill you all, though. Like, you need to stop being around. Come back. Come back, let me shoot you. I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna kill you. Mr. T-Bro is here to kill you. Hey, how you doing? No! It's one of those! It's dead now, though. That's the important thing. I did not expect that. We've got one life, and it's Mr. T, and we are going to do this for the sake of the Broforce, for the sake of humanity, for the sake of freedom. We are going to be victorious. We're gonna save the day, and that's just how it is. Hey, how you doing? It's gonna burn you real quick. It's good. Come on down, come on over, come on up. Get burned in the face. Are you dead? Are you guys dead? Are you dead? I just gotta check. I just gotta know. They all dead. Oh, hello? You dead? Oh, what? I'm air juggling you with flamethrower. Okay, I can bring him back to the life with the power of the flames. Can I bring you up here? Hold on. I just, no, okay, he's gonna go there. It's fine. Don't worry about it. That was weird. Just gonna ignore that. All right, here we go. Onward to victory. Onward to freedom. Onward to please don't die me because you've only got one life because you're an idiot and just wasted all of that time and effort. Oh, hello. There's more xenomorphs. Could they stop that? Could they stop existing? That'd be great. Ooh. Last two. And here we go. Upward. My OCD is just like, I must kill them all now. I've come so far. But no. So, hi. Well, I mean, you're right there. So, why not? Hi. Can you just get burned, please? Get burned? Come on. At this. Okay. This is the last one I'm going to kill. If he'll come down here, I'll murder his face. Now, okay. You know what? It's fine. We killed enough xenomorphs now. I really want to kill them all, but that's just going to drag this out. It already has, but it's fine.
I don't care. I'm having fun. It's cool.
I hope you guys don't care. It's a little bit of time there. It's fine, though. Just get on up here. Get on up. And is that xenomorph up there? If you're up there, I might go for you anyway. No, not there. Okay, cool. So here we go. And up. And I'm not really sure how to get up there now. How do I get up there? Hello? I need to, oh, there we go. Ooh, this is gonna be dangerous. Like super stupid dangerous. Here, enjoy. Have one. I threw one. I meant to throw one. I didn't mean to throw two. Are you dead? Are you alive? If you're alive, I don't like it. Ooh. Mr. T's like perfect for this because I can just barely get them. Oh no, that's terrifying. That's it. Why did I turn this into a scary thing? Ooh, that's not right. That's not right at all. Well, he's dead now. That was super weird. There we go. Oh no, there's even more up there. Oh no, you're down here with me. That's not cool at all. Sir, Xenomorph, sir. Could you, do that. No, I needed that. It was keeping me from falling a lot. Hi. How are you? You doing good? Yeah, you having a good day there, Mr. Xenomorph, man, guy? Ooh, I actually got that one. Okay, so we're gonna have to just run through this because I don't have a really good way to fight these anymore. So, run, flee. Oh, no. Okay, so stay here was a bad idea. Just go, keep going. It's one of these boss things. Just go, no, go, stop. No. Okay, can I please, no. Okay, you know what's gonna happen now. Is we're just gonna make a run for it. We're just gonna have to ignore all the xenomorphy death. I wanted more xenomorphy death, but it's fine. We're just gonna run for it. Wow, this level would have been so much shorter if I just did this. That's insane. And up. And bye, losers. See you later. Okay, so maybe if I get you all just activate and like get yourselves killed, that'd be super awesome. I'd like appreciate that. You don't even understand how much I appreciate that. Okay, hello. How are you? Come on, just try, and then please also fail. Because if you succeed, that would be really bad for me. Hi, there's one up there apparently. Hi, just aim and fire. Hi, I'm right here. You would try? Yeah. There we go. If I shoot that, I do anything. Ooh, it lowers it down. Ooh, if I do it down here, get the whole thing to drop down to me, or not. Apparently, it only worked the one time. No, there it goes. It was stuck on something. There we go. Yeah. Maybe I break that. Just fall by. Ooh, there it is. I found it. Broforce doesn't have to come to you. The Broforce brings you to me. It brings the explosions to you, that's for sure. But it brings you also to me so I can put the explosions in you. But either way, there we go. This time, I'm pretty sure we actually made it. Has the area been properly liberated now? Did the Broforce succeed? We're going to find out as soon as this loads. Hello? Yes! The 4th of July has been saved! Wow, that was an awesome level. Just like straight up, thumbs up to you, man, because that was really, really, really good. Oh, that was absurd. That was so well made. I love that so much. But that is going to be it for this episode. So this has been more Broforce, a surprisingly robust big explosive 4th of July episode for you guys. I was expecting this to be like 15 minutes long, but instead it's gonna be more like 45 minutes long. But you know what? It's fine. For the sake of freedom and fireworks and explosions and just basically everything that the Broforce stands for, just exploding everything in wonderful, wonderful ways and just having a wonderful fireworks show. And by fireworks, I mean exploding space aliens. Because, I mean, what's the difference between fireworks and space aliens? They might as well be the same thing, right? I don't even know what I'm saying anymore. Either way, this has been Broforce. I hope you guys have enjoyed the absurdity that has been this. It was super fun for me, so I hope you guys really enjoyed it. Happy 4th of July, everybody. Take care. And I will see you next time.